Greetings everybody, it's Lord Crimson Dragoon, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I had to skip all that to get to this boss fight. All you just have to do is touch this goblet. Poke. Oh crap, I'm dead. Oh, so this is the new armor I have. Are you fucking kidding me? You gotta be kidding me. So we got this. Okay, we got this. Oh, that was close. I just kind of went back up. Also, this part of the area you need to be really careful of. Because come on. You can do it. Don't fucking dare. Haha. Also, I think I need to take this off. No, I'll add this. Oh, thank God. Skip this. Ouch. Oh, you do that fucking mist. You do that fucking mist. Ooh, yeah. Oh, shite. Oh, wait, he has a sword? I hit the mist. Fuck off. Sit back. No! I fucking hate him. I think I might be doing this wrong. Let's skip this. Come right back up. Gotta go. Don't get in my fucking way, skeletons. I think I need to go to the back to the shrine to level up. Okay. Let's remove some stuff. We could do this. Thank you. run, 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 bitch, run! Wait, I broke that bracelet already? Brace to go and you're fucking dead. Bring the hand back down. Yes! Fuck you, bitch! Time's a charm. I only died twice. So I tried to open that door without freezing him. I was like, can it be just that easy? But no, it's not. That was worth it. Oh my god, let's go level up right now. Also, there's another boss fight close to this area. It's at the Smoldering Lake. But there's a giant-ass worm and a ballista. I think that's what it is. But I like calling it a ballista.
Welcome, very good day.
See how many times we can level up? 3! Okay, that's good.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Okay, let's give her the ashes.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given.
Aye.
Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Let's see what's new. Three more embers! And I'm holding 3. Also, if some of you if some of you know about the guy that wears like an onion armor, I killed him. He did a dick move to me, I had to kill him. I spy three of these.
Ashen one.
Okay, how many times large tentonite do I have? Four. Sweet. And I have 13 of that. Wow.
Jeez, what?
That would be good. Strength will go to A. Fajam. Wait. I forgot I picked up a dark gem. But since this great sword helped me out, I'm gonna give it two large tetanite. Ooh, that would have been good. Should I do this or this? Oh. I've been such a dumbass! What shield am I equipped with? A twinkling titanite? Oh, god damn it. Do this. Go with this guy.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh yeah, the pyromancer. I got something for him too.
Ah, there you are. I am pleased.
I have two.
Well. This inscription, fascinating. I'm afraid I cannot comprehend this myself. It is a spell forbidden in the Great Swamp, and nearly everywhere else too. Only one terribly afflicted or burdened by deep sorrow.
Wait, what? I can't give this to him? Ooh, that's neat. Reinforced white weapon with flame. Damage increases with concentrative attacks. That is nice. Ah, oh, I kind of have that leveled up that one twice.
Do not be gone for long.
Let's see what this boss can offer us. This boss soul.
Aha, thou returned. So.
That's gonna be a big old negatory. Holy sword, Wrath of the Gods. Oh, it's a great sword too. I could just use this. You want screw it.
Now.
Also, I, since I increase this, I can still use most of my weapons. Isn't that neat? Except for this. Let's try out this sword. I love this sword. This sword is my child. Dirty.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
At least I'm a level 60. Also, if I equip this, I can do that.
Just one.
Ah.
Pretty, be careful.
I'll just do that.
I don't.
Wait, can I even level this thing up once?
One.
I cannot.
Pretty, be careful.
Hang on. I can equip one more weapon. Wow, that great sword's light. Alright. Also, there's one place I need to go to. I could take you guys there real quick. Was there still something at the smoldering lake? It's called the Shield of One, and it'll help you increase how many souls you get. So I already have two things that help me increase how many souls I get. If I have that, that'll be three times the souls I'll be getting normally. Fuck. What the hell? My souls are here. See? Much better than jumping straight down. This area will lead to the smothering. Thank you. He's easy to get to, and my health would be, well, hopefully full. Let's try this sword. That scout is playing with me! His life is a half. Boy, oh boy. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you liked this video, everybody. If you liked it, hit that like button with the Dragon King bomb, and I'll see you in the next video. See ya!